Down he goes.
Foot in there.
The fans are going bananas here. The cover.
Let's go. What the heck?
It's Roddy Piper.
What is Piper doing here?
Roddy Piper.
What business is this of Roddy Piper being down here?
Jeff, you see what's gone down between Piper and Ravishing Rick Rude.
Pile driver by Rude. He's going to get him.
1, 2.
Oh, come on, Marella. Count him.
Everything that Rick Rude can give the Warrior's taken. And now.
What is the purpose for Roddy Piper being here?
There's been a lot of animosity between Piper and Ravishing Rick Rude. We've seen it on primetime.
And look at Rude giving it to him. Look at Rude giving it to him.
And Piper gave it right back. And now the attention of Rick Rude is all with Roddy Piper.
Oh, no. No.
Yes. Belly to back suplex. Rude is down. The shoulder.
Roddy Piper caused this whole thing. Rude had this match won.
I don't know if he had it won or not. He certainly had the advantage. And now the advantage is all Ultimate Warriors.
This is horrible. This is an atrocity. I can't believe Marella would allow Piper to come out here and distract the champion.
High over his head. Drops him down. The Warriors. Rolls him over. Yes. Let's get the official word.